I was just an ordinary employee, in spite of having 8 years of experience in the sales and marketing field. Frankly, I was not happy with the paycheck that I was withdrawing. And also, more importantly, I was not happy with the work that I was doing. So one fine day, I just called up my friend and I was asking about, I was telling her the whole scenario. So she came up with an idea, why don't you update your skills on the digital platform, different digital platform. Frankly, at that point of time, I did not pay so much of attention to it. But as you all know, that destiny has its own way to teach you the lesson till the time you learn it. So one fine day, I was actually talking to one of my seniors who is from Nagpur, and we came up with the questions like, what is the market scenario? What is the skills that need to be updated in 2018? What is that company is looking forward to in 2020? And that actually triggered me to think about on this platform on a very serious basis. So I retrospected myself, I started exploring the opportunities. Being me as a person, I'm a very technologically backward person. So for me, it was more important that I should find a place where I can learn theoretical things, plus the practical applications to it. Finally, I really landed up to a place where I really learned the practical applications to it. And now today I can say that I am not technically backward individual and anybody can learn it. So I'm really very happy doing this course and changing the career, having a career shift. I'm ready for my new opportunities. I'm ready for my new life, the new challenges that is going to come up with. Along with that, let me tell you that I am a freelancer. I work as a freelancer also, where I'm a consultant to one of the institutes in Nagpur. And also I'm helping some of the people in my complex where they can actually use this platform and grow their business. So wish you all the very best. Bye-bye. This is Swati Gupta here.